In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. So question, who is the Word? When I say that St. John 1:1 says, in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God, you need to tell me that it's not saying that, and if you're saying it doesn't say that, you need to tell me what it is saying.
At the moment now, I'm going to debate with these three people here.
Close when you're done with them,
close half an hour each. No, don't run away, don't run.
What are you talking about?
You've been exposed by
him. Look, he's acting again.
He's
look, here comes acting. Look, he's starting again.
I'm telling you
where to go. Maybe the Pictor for Quran, P-I-C-K, T-H-L. Pictor, Mohammed Pictor, the Quran. It came there in the 1930 edition.
It's in Pictor, my friend.
I'm saying in the preface, what they call a preface, it was in there. It's in the preface of the history of idolatry Arabia. And what they did is when they knew that they started embarrassing themselves, they're taking it out.
Yes.
What they realized, they started taking it out. So what I'm saying is, go back to the Mohammed Pictor, and there's some others. Read it. 1930, printed in India. My friend, listen to what I'm saying so you can have these dates. You should be writing them down. You are me for evidence.
My friend,
you
are
me for evidence. Did I give a name? Right, I'll say it again. Mohammed Marmaduke Pictor, 1930, Quran. That specific one, there are others as well. It's written in India in 1930. Mohammed Marmaduke Pictor. Yeah? In the history of it, in what they call the preface, you have the whole history of Idol Arabia. But not only that, it's in many of them. What they started doing eventually, because if you get a new one now, it's missing. Because this was embarrassing. When you put a preface in what's considered to be the Word of God and show that the whole history of where the Word of God is supposed to originate is an idolatry history, it's quite embarrassing. So what they did was take it out. So what I'm simply saying to you, this is my evidence. Go and get yourself a Mohammed Marmaduke Pictor Quran. If it's not in there, get an older one. Get one that said 1930, and in the preface will be the whole history of idolatry Arabia that will show that one of the 360 gods was Allah. One of them was called Allah, and there were many others. Allah and many
others.
Right, okay, that's what I'm saying. Go and look. And if I'm wrong, come back and tell me. But remember now, if you don't see it, dig deeper than that. Because what they did is they removed it. So you have to dig deep. You can't just look. The same way.
I'll make research.
The same way you're challenging me for evidence is the same way you've got to diligently look for that evidence. You challenge me, yeah? If I'd have said, no, I'm not proving anything to you, would that be fair? So now that I have proved something to you, you've got to go and find out if it's a lie. If it's a lie, come and look for me and find me. My name's Hudson. Come and look for me and find me.
You are like, from the Quran.
I would agree.
Al-Uzza, Al-Manaq is in there. Wherever is in the Quran?
You need to worry about our next subject.
Don't concern yourself with that.
Part two of what we're talking about. We need to do it again.
I'll finish you off.
No. You haven't finished me off.
The only thing you have got, John 1:1.
What you did was, you cut the video.
John 1:1, John 1:40.
You cut the video.
From the Bible.
Right, so what he's saying is, this guy's saying that I only gave him, he's saying that I only gave him two challenges and he can't answer them. So I gave you two challenges and you can't answer the two?
Nothing else.
So I only gave you two and you can't answer them. So I agree with you. It's not worth doing that.
I agree with you.
He said to me, I'm going to prove to you.
Without a son of doubt.
Yeah, of course he does. You don't know what he's talking about. You've been exposed by him.
Look,
he's acting again. Here comes acting. Look, he's starting again.
He's panicking, that's why. Look at his body language.
Let's have another debate. I'm challenging you on camera. Let's have another one. You're the head. You're working your way to be the head of the Dawa team. So you challenge me.
At the moment now, I'm going to debate with these three people here.
Close. When you're done with them,
close. Half an hour each. No, don't run away, don't run. No. Look, I will debate with you even now. All of you now. No.
Do not.
Yes, no.
But you three have said something. Wait, you said something. I want to debunk. Don't run away.
three of you say something. Come here.
Come on, three of you.
You will be on YouTube. Don't go. I want to be on YouTube. On my channel. No, I'll deal with him. Hatten is not going. Don't go. I don't want you lot to run. I don't want them to run. I've got them here.
Well, what I want you to do, firstly, yeah? Because he said.
Come. No, we debated four times.
No, we didn't.
Okay, two times.
Two times.
Wait. I'm coming. I don't want them to run. No, I'll come. I don't want to run away. They're going to run away. Come. Why is the lady gone? She's gone. They say something about Islam. I want to debunk. They're running away from me. Godwin, come here. Come in the middle. Godwin, come.
Where is it? Oh, okay. Okay, hey, listen,
Listen to me, Islam condones Muslims instead of Quran to beat their wives, and Islam is sexist. So what I want to do today is sexism in the Quran or in the Bible. Simple.
Is there what you say? Say again. What? Say again. Say
sexism.
Say for the camera.
Because
look. Is there what? Say it again.
Speak up.
Sexism.
Sexism
in the Quran or in the Bible.
Okay.
Because he said that Islam.
Are we going to talk about beating
when I'm over here. When I'm over here. No, listen to me.
No one's scared.
Okay.
We've been saying
we heard what you said.
Islam.
Yeah?
Subjugates women.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we're gonna look at. We heard you. We're gonna look at if Jesus Christ, because Christians follow Jesus, right? So we're gonna look at if Jesus commands Christians to beat their wives, or if Muhammad commands Muslims to beat their wives. So
Islam condones Muslims to be their wives.
Muhammad,
right now you are fake.
You're
fake.
Choose
faith, man. Help each other out.
Why?
Because you'll start get stuck.
No, no one gets stuck.
You only call one. You only call one. Only one.
You want to leave me.
If you don't get stuck, I'll give you money.
What?
Let me. If you don't get stopped, only one boss will be able to cook. I'll cook dozens.
Why do you want to to make you look? Why do you want to make you look good?
No, wasting time. Let's get to the point.
You're like that.
Listen to me.
Like, listen to me.
Can I vote for you?
Wait.
Explain to us why you need to
just know why. Because I want to cut both of them. They lie.
But why so
they can eat. They can leave because out. They need it all the time.
But they don't want to
go that way. So leave it to them.
It must
I'll come to you.
They don't.
I'll come to you. No, I'll come to you. Wait. I'll come to you. Okay. Three of them. Look at three of them. Okay. Only me.
Mohammed. So
I want to debate the question. Debate.
I want to debate
the question. Ask me questions.
What are we going to do with this?
3 minutes each.
Listen. Lemon. Don't say it back to me.
I'm serious.
He's not serious. Yeah, this is the problem. He wants to talk about he wants to talk about women being sexist. I give him a challenge and he won't respond to me. So I can't take him seriously. Let me.
You don't want to do anymore.
You don't. No, just say you don't want to do anymore.
2 hours.
No, if you don't want it, just say.
I'm asking.
How about Mohammed? If he doesn't want to say, I want him to say. That's what I'm asking.
Listen,
you don't want. I want him to say on camera. You don't want to say. You don't have to.
Let me talk.
Okay.
2 hours debate. What else you want to debate about?
Well, can I answer? Can I answer? What I want to debate about, he hasn't. What I want to debate about, that he hasn't dealt with St. John 1 and 14. He hasn't told me how St. John 1 and 14 is not saying what it is saying.
This is what I want you to do. I want you to prove to me that St. John 1 and 14 is not saying what they're saying. I want you to show me that it's not saying in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. Tell me that it's not saying that.
Look.
Tell me that it's not saying that.
Look, have you watched the video?
No,
it's on YouTube.
And you haven't answered
the question. I debunked it.
You didn't answer
it. I quoted 24 verses.
You didn't answer St. John 1 and 14.
No, I don't want to
YouTube. You haven't answered
YouTube. No. Look.
So he doesn't want to debate me. He's a chicken out. This is the guy at the head. He's heading his way up to the Dawa team. And he doesn't want to challenge me. He wants to be the head of the Dawa team. And he doesn't want to challenge me.
You want to be.
Mohammed.
Okay.
You want to be the head. Okay,
carry
on. You want to be the head of the Dawa team.
I debate
him
with you.
This guy is a waste of time.
Say it on camera.
Guess what?
Say you don't want to on camera.
Look, I debate him with this man. He don't want to.
Let me finish talking.
Let him finish talking.
I debate with him 2 hours.
There is a prophet.
And I've exposed him. I quoted extensively.
So,
2 verses.
So, you don't want to debate me anymore.
What do you want to debate about?
No, say you don't want to debate me anymore.
What do you want to debate about?
Right, can I answer? Can I answer now?
Don't ask me questions.
Can I answer your question? What do I want to debate about? I want to debate and have you actually answer some questions. I'll give you an example. When I say that St. John 1:1 says in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God, you need to tell me that it's not saying that. And if you're saying it doesn't say that, you need to tell me what it is saying.
Listen.
That's how you answer a question.
Listen to me.
That's how you answer a question.
Listen to me. When he said that, I said to you, yes, Gospel of John 17:3. What did he say?
No, that's not dealing with
no,
the
no,
man.
That,
you, yeah, right, that's not.
Listen to me.
I can get you on with it.
Listen to me.
You know what? You're better off. So he doesn't want to debate me, but he doesn't want to say. No, say you don't want to do anymore. Then I'm
exposed.
Right, so he doesn't want to do anymore. He's chickening out. You want to leave. Yeah, no, That's fine. You want to be there.
And now,
this is not the way to go about it.
This is not the way to go about
being ahead of the Dawa team. It's not working for you.
Mohammed, come here.
They should dock your wages.
Mohammed,
what did you say? Mohammed, they should dock your wages. Mohammed, they should dock your wages.
They
should dock your wages.
Come back looking for me.
For what?
They don't want to go back.
To answer the actual question.
No.
To actually answer some questions.
Listen to me.
Yeah,
I answered it for you.
You haven't answered.
No, if you want to expose it, go for one.
Yeah, you have to answer St. John 1:1. Not 7:13. You have to answer St. John 1:1.
Listen to me. You said John 1:1. In the beginning was the Word.
Yeah.
And the Word was God.
No. And the word was with God, and the word was God.
Yes. What does that mean?
Listen to me.
Tell the camera. Tell us what it means.
Listen to me. Listen to me. And John, listen to me. You've been exposed.
Tell us what it means.
You're exposed. John 1:14. Look, listen to me. I'm the radio back exclusively.
Tell me what it means.
I debated twice. I found out you have already the whole Bible.
Tell me what it means.
Listen, you have already the whole Bible.
Tell me what St. John 1:1.
You can't debate me.
Tell me what St. John 1:1. Here he goes, his ego again. Tell me what St. John 1:1 means.
Tell me what it means.
Listen to me.
John 1:4. Listen. John 1:1 according to is God. It's God.
What does it mean?
In the beginning was the Word. And the Word was with what? Wheat. What is wheat?
And what's
the word? No, and the Word. Listen to me. And the Word was wheat. Tell me, what is wheat?
No, you need to finish the verse.
And the Word was with God.
And carry on. And carry on.
And the Word was with God. And the Word was God.
Amen.
Now, what does that mean?
What it means?
Listen.
Well, I'll answer. What it means, and what, can I answer? What it means is exactly what it said. It means exactly what it said.
That
in the beginning, the Word was with God, and that Word that was with God,
listen,
was God.
Yes.
So the Word wasn't just with God, because if it stops where you want to stop, we would have, in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God. That's where you want to stop. But you can't stop there. It said, in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word that was with God was Him. The Word that was with God was God.
It was
the Word
him.
That was with that? God was God.
You lied there.
The Word
read
that
it.
Was
you
with
lied.
God
read
was God. Now tell me
read,
it's not
read,
saying
read,
stop
read it.
Again. Answer,
see,
tell me
know.
It's not saying that. Tell me it's
John
not saying that.
Said the words.
Tell me it's not
you
saying
lied.
That. In the beginning was the Word,
see, the
and the Word was with God, and the Word
was
God.
Him.
So who is the Word? So who is the Word? So who is the Word?
Answer.
Who is the Word?
Listen to me. Listen to me. Listen to me. Listen to me.
Only if you answer.
See the problem.
Only if you answer.
Listen to me. You have to read your Bible.
Listen.
Listen,
answer the question.
Let me answer it. See, 2 hours debate at the bank. Let me debunk it.
Never mind that. Answer the question.
Just have 2-3 minutes each. I want someone here.
Just answer the question.
No, 3 minutes.
Answer the question.
No, because no,
you debate properly or you don't debate.
3 minutes each.
You debate properly.
No, I debunk it. 3 minutes each.
No.
I want the moderation.
No. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. So who is the Word?
Listen, let me have a moderator.
Who is the Word?
Let me have a moderator. Answer
the question now, please.
Let's have a moderator.
Who is the Word?
Again.
Who is the Word?
I want to debunk you again. Let's have a moderator. Because you have to go to the Old Testament. You don't even know what God says.
We're not dealing with the Old Testament. We're dealing with St. John. You have to deal with St. John.
Forget about John.
And then you go to the Old Testament. See how much in trouble you are?
What did God tell about himself?
Do you see how in trouble you are?
What did God tell about himself?
You
don't even know.
Do you see how in trouble you are? Do you see how much in trouble you are? In the beginning was the Word. And the Word was with God. And the Word was God. So question, who is the Word? Who is the Word?
Debunk it.
Next verse. The same.
Because
in the beginning with God, that is the same Word. That is the same Word was in the beginning with God. All things were made by Him. All things were made by the Word. And without the Word, without Him, that is the Word, was not anything made that was made. In Him was the light of life. In Him, sorry, was the life and the light of men. And the light shone in darkness, and the darkness comprehended it not. Right. Verse 14. And that Word,
you want to debate?
That Word,
you want to debate?
Was made flesh.
I'll answer. You want to debate?
And dwelt among us.
No, you want to debate?
And we beheld His glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth. Now answer my question.
Let's debate.
No. Answer my question.
Ready?
No. You said
I'm ready.
Debate.
3 minutes.
You just said you don't want it.
Because I want those two to run away.
We will debate.
God, you rescued them.
God,
you rescued them.
No. You don't have it. You don't have it your way. I've been asking.
Let's debate. Let's debate.
No. Answer my question.
Answer the question. Let's debate. Who is the Word? Let's debate. No. Let's debate.
Answer my question. We're debating.
5 minutes. Yeah,
no, we were debating, but you're asking my question.
Now, 1 hour debate.
No.
5 minutes.
No. We were debating, but you're asking my question.
I'll answer it.
No, answer it now.
No.
Answer it now. No, answer it now. Answer it now.
This guy just said,
I'm glad you're on camera. camera. You see, did you get it on camera? Yeah. You're on camera. You're on camera refusing to debate with me, and now you change your mind. Right. Since you are on camera. Yes. You are on camera.
We
don't play. No, no. Put that away. We're not going to debate. You're going to answer my question. You're going to answer my question, Larry. 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 My question is, who is the word?
Let's give it.
No, who is the word? It's a simple question.
Let's debate.
Who is the word?
No, he doesn't want
to. Answer now. You just refuse to debate. You just refuse to debate with me. And then you change your mind. And I'm supposed to play you again? Am I supposed to play you again?
Listen to me.
Am I supposed to play you again?
Exposed. You're angry with me.
No, answer my question. Who is the word?
You want to debate him or no?
No, I wanted to answer my question because I exposed. I don't want to debate him. I wanted to answer my question.
Ask the question, then get through the
debate. Yeah, I'll debate him. It's not a debate anymore. He doesn't know what
he's saying. It's not a
discussion.
This guy's
right. Thank you. Right. You are done. It's a discussion.
You are done.
Okay, keep saying that. Who is the word? That's my question. That is my question for the man that wants to be the head of the groundwork team. I'm asking him the question, who is the word? In the beginning of the word, and the word was with God, and the word was God.
Have you taken your medicine? Have you taken your medicine?
Who is the word?
Have you taken your medicine?
Now he's copying my life. You notice, you know, all he does is copy me. I asked him if he took his pills, so he's asking me if I took mine. Right, I'm asking you the question.
Let me go and find someone to.
Right, do that.
I'm going.
I already have one question.
I'm going.
No, that's fine.
I want to debate.
One question. Who is the word?
Not debate.
I'm asking Muhammad the question. Who is the word? It's a simple question.
And you answer.
And the word was made flesh. The word was made flesh and dwelt among us.
Never
I'm asking you. Who was the word? Have you noticed that he refused?
Keep
slapped
him.
He refused. He slapped me for 10 minutes to debate me, and then he changed his mind. I'm supposed to play his game. Muhammad. Who is the word? Who is the word? The word was with God. And the word was God. Who is the word? That's my question.
Is the Bible word of God?
No,
is the Bible word of God?
Is
the Bible word of God? Is the Bible word of God? Is the Bible word of God? You see, you can't have
the word of God. That's the word of God.
Yes,
who is the word?
I'm asking you. Because you don't have the Bible word, you don't have the original Quran.
Okay, right, ladies and gentlemen, I approach Muhammad. He's playing games. He's playing the game. So arrogant is he trying to be that he's trying to say he was murdered. Come on, let's be serious.
Never weak of running.
Is this not ego? The guy wants to challenge two people at once to show how superior he is. How arrogant is silly is that? One individual is approaching him for a debate and he says, no, I don't want to talk to one person. I want to talk to two people. If this is not ego, tell me what it is. One person doesn't have a debate with two people. That is pure ego. If you can't debate one person, how do you... But let me be clear. The Muslims are being exposed. There was a Muslim over there who wanted to fight me physically because I asked him the question. I said that the Quran has got the Bible wrong. It said that God cannot have a wife because he doesn't have a son. I said that's wrong. The guy got so irate that he physically wanted to fight me. So this is what's happening. They are getting destroyed in Speaker's Corner more than ever before. Hatton is destroying them. Daniel is destroying them. Godwin is destroying them. Jay Smith was destroying them. Everybody, Bob is destroying them. But the most devastating thing for the Muslims is that Hatton is destroying them. A woman, they want to marry her so they can beat her up. That's what they really want to do. More disturbing than any of the men.
They never answer the point.
That's right.
They always move on.
I want to get your point across, but it's important. More disturbing than any of the men.
Never get the answer.
Thank you. I'm not stopping you, but I'm just saying. Carry on. More disturbing than any of the men is Hatton, who is destroying them. A woman is destroying Islam single-handedly. They are 1 inch away from... I've seen them literally doing that.
It's a voice that kills me.
They are 1 inch away from slapping
her. It's a voice. It's a
Muslim woman, a Christian woman, from Turkey, on her, an overwhelmingly Muslim country. Single-handed.
But she puts the knowledge.
Small. Destroying Islam. And so what's happening is, because for 1400 years, Muslims have been able to get away with what you call theological murder by simply saying that the Quran is the word of God and not proving it. And now they've been put through all kinds of tests that they've never been put through before, on an academic level, on a theological
political level and on a spiritual level. And they can't defend the Quran. They would rather fight you or cut your head off. That's what so that's the true Muslim. The one that wanna fight. So that guy is a true Muslim. He's a real Muslim.
Yeah, that's what happens when you build your religion on sand, it just deflects. It always comes down.
There is no true Muslim. Thank you very much.